The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Action Championship!
The dangerous Santos Escobar.
From Lucha Royalty to the Emperor of Lucha Libre. Escobar makes honors his family and the tradition of Lucha Libre.
Yeah, you got to watch your step around Santos Escobar because he can drop you in a second.
Well, there's an understatement. Escobar's already doled out so much punishment to anyone opposing Legado.
Don't blink or you'll miss Nathan Frazier. Oh, believe it or not, Nathan Frazier was actually trained by Seth freaking Rollins, perhaps the most prized pupil of the Visionary.
Well, that training's apparent from Nathan Frazier's innovative style and offense.
Maintains a devil-may-care attitude towards any opponent.
High flying, high risk, high reward, all too familiar for Nathan Frazier.
Well, hopefully Nathan learned a lesson or two from Icarus.
Introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar. And his opponent from Jersey in the Channel Islands, weighing in at 182 pounds, he is the Action Champion, Nathan Frazier.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
There's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Two.
He's far from finished.
Springboard misses the target.
I think we're gonna see it. Bloody cross.
Uh-oh. Right to the knee.
Hammer it away.
Nathan Frazier has impressed so much in his short time in WWE. Corey, what do you think has been the key attribute to his success so far?
Without a question, Cole, it's his heart. The kid's got a fighting spirit, an innate will to win that cannot be taught. And I'm betting he taps into it here.
Off into the pin. He forces a break before the count of two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Bullseye! Champ's got the pin to retain. Gets the shoulder up after one there.
So resilient.
Sent into the corner.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Saxton, what can we possibly expect here?
I'm afraid to look.
Glad those broadcasting classes are paying off. From the top rope.
Oh, my Lord. A Spanish fly.
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth and fire out of you, too.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Wrenches the arm. Dropkick. Beautiful. Escapes in a nick of time. Back in the ring now. Turns it around.
Is that really called for?
Now a series of vicious stomps in the turnbuckle.
Stomps. No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Leg drop. For that one.
You're looking for a neck breaker.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull. Oh, sharp knee.
Going for a pin for the championship. Fending off a two count there.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
From the middle rope.
Oh, man.
Picture perfect drop kick. Up the turnbuckle.
What's he gonna do? Frazier up top.
Has to hit the bullseye.
I think we know what's coming next. See if this is the start of a rally.
It misses. It's on the springboard.
A fireman's carry.
Into the front slam.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. For the championship.
Even letting the ref get to the two count.
What a boot. Picture perfect drop kick.
He must have seen that coming.
Crucifix head scissor.
Right into the corner. Frazier gets met with a response.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Got him up high!
Unceremonious removal from the top rope.
All the way up. Oh, no!
Good night!
Dude Buster! Two and a half. He's alive.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Escape just in time.
That's it. Snap suplex.
What an incredible moonsault.
Is it enough? The cover. Retained. No. Challenger kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.